Wimps!
Dear!
Coming.
Clap so.
So this Extreme Studio, we're doing our broadcast in here later. It runs for 3 weeks every year and it's youth led.
I'm Polly, I'm a part of Wimps.
And Clipson, I'm part of Wimps.
So do you just want to tell us what actually is Wimps?
Wimps stands for Where's My Public Servant.
Is the group going?
Oh, it's really good. Actually, we're kind of producing things politically.
Oh, good.
Like, what sort of Cody's rapping. Well, what? We're just doing videos about so far we've did an introduction to the group. And kind of what we do and what we like type thing. But then we hope they kind of go out and interview politicians and whatnot.
We've been learning how to do camera shots and stuff and how to use equipment.
Well, Wimps supporting me for a number of reasons, but I guess it gets us out in the community and I guess to see problems within our community and we get to talk to politicians and things like that to sort it out.
It's good.
I'm not big into all the politics stuff, but I want to fix things around the community and things that matter to people around the community, so that's pretty cool.
Oh yeah!
I'm Eileen, I'm a Wimps coach.
And I am Chauncey, and I'm also a Wimps coach.
So what hopes do you have for your career in 2012?
I hope that they all do well.
You have so much faith in them.
Yeah, definitely. We hope the guys become more involved in their community. We hope that there's more community development based work, partnerships with politicians, partnerships with local representatives, and getting out there and really, really trying to address the issues that the people in the area feel strongly about.
No,
we are the new ITV. We are the new BBC. This is it. This is it's going down this year. 2012 is the Craigavon. Wimps here in Tally, this is it.
I'm Jenna, I'm a civic animator at Wimps.
I'm Deborah and I'm a youth worker at Wimps. We have actually a really good website which is www.wimps.tv, and if you go on there you can use all the channels there to get in touch with us. Just drop us a little message or send us a tweet and we'll get back to you. What we look for is to try and get young people using the website and signed up to be part of a Wimps crew as well. So if you get in touch with us in any way you want, we'll get back to you and let you know where your nearest crew is going to be.
Well, the skills that we kind of teach Wimps is how to use cameras, how to edit, how to make their own films, really. That's kind of what are the best qualities of Wimps would be, but we kind of hope to give Wimps the confidence to actually go out and make their own content themselves for the Wimps website. So that's kind of our goal as it comes to skills.
Okay, people, come to the end. Okay, 3, 2, 1 for the finish.